Here's a few of my not-so-best-selling products. Trigger Happy Palette. I think the main problem is the color story because it's not so easy to work with. So this palette will be limited edition. Next up, Dream Girl Palette. I honestly think this palette is gorgeous and it was popular when it first released. I think it's because I haven't advertised it enough. Posted about this product once or twice. It's a face powder with 6 available colors. Maybe not that many people use face powder.